Registration for the 2021-2022 school year for Great Bridge Presbyterian Preschool and Kindergarten is online and begins for recurring families on Wednesday, January 13th. Please check the website for more details. Join us weekdays, Monday through Friday, at 1 p.m. for The Word at One. The Word at One is a short devotional time with Pastors Kelly and Mike.
Happy New Year, church family. I'm Stacy Michalak, the Director of Children's Ministry here at Great Bridge Presbyterian Church. I just wanted to remind you that on our Children's Ministry Facebook page, you can find each Sunday a Sunday school lesson for the whole entire family. This is a wonderful opportunity for parents and children to work together and to dive into the Bible and to draw closer to God, especially in this new year. We miss you guys so much. We miss our children and having Sunday school, and we pray that we will be able to be together again soon. But until then, I just wanted to remind you and to encourage you to check out their Sunday school lessons that you can do together as a family, and also to check out our animal scripture readings that go with our lessons. You can meet many different furry friends and even dolphins as they read the scripture that your kids will be studying that week. So we look forward to an awesome new year, and we just can't wait to see everybody in person again.
The first question in the Presbyterian Church's Westminster Catechism is, what is the chief end of man? And the answer is, man's chief end is to glorify God and to enjoy Him forever. We glorify God with our worship. Sunday morning worship continues in 2021 with an online service, GBPC on your couch, at 8:15, a 9 o'clock traditional service, and a 10:30 contemporary service. The services at 9 o'clock and 10:30 are in person and also live streamed. Please register for in-person services at www.gbpres.org. We look forward to worshiping with you.